Adding and managing multiple instructors, also known as authors, is easy with ProProfs Training Maker. You can do it all from one central location. Real quick, let me briefly explain different roles and permissions so it becomes clear to you who is who and what is what. As an administrator, you are the most powerful role and have access to and control over everything. You can add and delete instructors, manage learners or users, manage group admins, create classrooms, decide roles and permissions, and so on. You can add an instructor. Instructors are teachers who can create and edit the course content. Instructors can also create users, organize users into groups, create and edit courses, assign courses, view reports, and share courses among themselves. To better organize training to large groups of learners, you can create group admins. Group admin is someone who needs to manage a group and view the reports of learners in the group, such as a location manager. Group admins can create users, organize users into groups, and view reports. While they cannot create or edit courses, they can assign them to learners. In this video, we are going to cover how to add and manage multiple instructors in your classrooms. Once you've logged in to your ProProfs LMS, navigate to Instructors. Click on Add Instructor to register a new instructor. To add a new instructor, just type in their email, send the invite, and you're good to go. Here's a preview of the instructor dashboard. As an admin, you can preview the courses and learners, edit instructor profile, delete their account from this dashboard. So, adding multiple instructors with ProProfs is easy. We are here to provide you with any assistance in case you need it. We have live chat, phone help, and a huge knowledge base. Bye for now.